has a night mode on this thing, but I believe it only shoots in 24 frames per second. I would guess it's to increase the amount of exposure time per frame. You know? If you're shooting at 60 frames per second, the maximum possible exposure time would be 1/60th of a second. Normally. But if you're shooting at 30, you've got twice the amount of time you could potentially use, if you needed to expose the image correctly. Pretty more complex, but those are the basics.